Anyway, now we have these dudes. So what do we have room for in here? 30 to 100, 60. Do I only have tropical fish available here so far? Yeah, the other ones are only tropical. So we have this. We need the orchid dotty bag. We don't have that in our aquarium. Actually, we haven't opened this up. Nope. Let's do that. Okay. And this. And this. There we go. Now they should be able to go and see these. Look at that. Nice. We're getting a whole bunch of science points now. Okay, well, this could be the place to put our starfish once we get it. That should be fine, because it needs cold water. I don't think the ones we have are danger or anything, so that's going to be the plan. But until then, we need to put something else somewhere. Oh, what now? Valberg Tourism Board. Hello, we represent the Valberg Tourism Board. We are very pleased with the changes you are making here, especially the introduction of cold water species. People are flocking to Valberg from the surrounding villages to see the new display. We would love to see the range of cold water species expanded even further. We would be happy to make a donation to facilitate this. Okay, so we need to get 3 different cold water animals, and then we give 1500 now and 1500 later. You had me at donation. Okay, so we got more money. That's cool. But yeah, as I said, that is going to require us to unlock this and this, because we don't have any as far as I can see. We only have... yeah, this one. So that's gonna be a little while, but that's okay. We got it. Okay, rank. So let's just see. I'd have to increase the water quality of this, that's for sure, if we want to put more fish in there. I don't really need lights. This one is fine. Was there anything that would keep us from putting stuff in there? You don't really have any serious requirements. Then we have you. Chola. Okay, they don't need lights, but they don't eat anything else or hate anyone who eats the same thing or something like that. So I'm thinking we are gonna pause for a second, sell this. Then we are gonna put a large filter. There we go. In there, so we can actually put something more in here. And let's see, what are we gonna put in here? Like bass. So, well, we could put the orchid dotty bag in there. I don't see that being an issue. I think that should be fine. So let's just put a. Oh, that was it. We can't put any more. We have filled it up. Okay. Let's see, where do we stand with food, actually? You need the orange pellets. You need the orange pellets, so that's handy. This one needs the orange pellets, too. So everybody needs the orange pellets, it looks like. Okay, don't really need the green pellets for anything. Well, we need it over here, I guess. What do you take? Green pellets and orange pellets and they don't need anything. Okay. Nice. But let's see. We could technically put another thing in here, but it's gonna need better water, so I don't really want to mess with that anymore. Then we have this one. I think it's fine. Okay, then we can look at this one over here. Tank one, deep corner tank. So the only thing we have in here is the disco mushrooms, which eat zooplankton. We have food in there, so that's gonna be fine. And that's a soft coral, that's the only thing to worry about. I don't think we have anything that hurts them though. So look at the tank. Well, we have plenty of room for fish, but we need to make it better. That's because this one is working for both of them. Don't have much room to put anything else in here. What do we have? We have 7. So, well, technically we could put another yellow tang in there, since we don't only have one of those in our aquarium. We have the humpback snapper, but that's going to take a much bigger tank. And you know what? Let's do that. Let's pop one in here. And how big was that again? 6. But it didn't actually affect it by 6 with this going down. It only affected it by 3. And it doesn't grow, so maybe we can put a second one in there? Yes, we can. That's peculiar. It says that we have protein skimmer power. How do we have protein skimmer power? Does this attach to this? Apparently it does, even though it doesn't touch it. Well, I haven't tried really playing around with this, but I don't know if it's because it touches the tank, because that would make a lot of things easier. Like here, I was kind of worried about where I placed this, but can I actually place something there that would affect this tank? Even though it only shows when you place it that it should be something like this, or can I affect it? Because I thought this would only affect this tank and not that tank. That's kind of interesting. Okay, well, we have a power pump now. I don't really need lights. A large protein skimmer could be really handy. I also want a padded bench though, but I think this would be the one to go for, because we always seem to struggle a little bit. Okay, we have something lying there, but we should have someone who's working who should be able to go in. This task cannot be completed because there's no room left in the aquarium. Aha, I forgot to do some stuff. So let's just sort that out. Broom stand. We don't have a broom stand at all, or what? We do have a tool station. Do I actually need all this food in there? Well, we could put a broom stand over here for one. That could work. Kind of in this little corner. Yes, let's just place you there, and let's just let this go so they can go and sort this out. A sponge sink. That was to clean some stuff. Could kind of be handy. Let's do that, and then we are gonna put our little sponge sink in there. One of your staff is about to level up. This was a lot. One of your staff is about to level up. This will allow you to choose to increase one of their skills or to learn a new one. Simply click the skill you wish to the staff to learn or increase. Wow, I can't read today. Sorry, guys. Okay, simply click the skill you wish the staff to learn or increase. Higher skill levels increase the speed at which staff complete those tasks. Some animals' equipment requires skilled staff and are disproportionately time-consuming for unskilled staff to complete. Okay. Interesting. Okay, I've got this, so there we go. Aha! Dante has leveled up. Choose a skill to level up or learn a new skill. Actually, the developer just released an update today. Today is Sunday for me. Gonna be a day or two before this video comes out. And there was actually some changes to this, because apparently this is the first time I'm encountering this. So for me, I'm just learning about this now. But apparently there were some issues with this, that they would pop up constantly with these when people are leveling up, and it was kind of really disturbing the gameplay. But he's gonna work on fixing that, or make it implementing it better or something in the future. But for right now, he has made some little changes in the last update, so that it takes a little longer to level up, so you don't get these constant pop-ups. But he is working on it, for anyone who might have seen this in someone else's video, or if you're playing it yourself and you haven't seen the last update, then he is definitely working on this. Anyway, let's see. Choose a skill to level up or learn a new skill. Well, he's the only cleaner we have. I think we're gonna aim at him being a cleaner. I want him to be a better cleaner. There we go. Nice. So hopefully he's gonna be that. So now they can clean stuff. We have the broom over there. I'm gonna want to try to do something here. Why can you not? There's no route between this task and a supply of toolkit. But there's toolkit right there. Why can you not go there? Oh, these are in the way. Haha, yes, I see that. I see that. So, how are you going to fix this? Well, we are going to expand. Yes, we are. We are going to do this. And then we're just going to do this. And then we're going to move you out. So, yep, you are not going to notice anything except you got turned around, I think. So she's like, what happened? there we go. Yep, just messing with our visitors. And then that means we can now... nice. Okay, well, we're going to need this one. Let's move this. And we're going to move you over there. Now they can go and repair this. Awesome. And that actually also gave us room to add another... I think we're gonna put a sponge sink in there. And then we are gonna... Yep, we are gonna put a broom stand right there. Nice, because if we want to make this bigger, we can just kind of fill it up in this direction, and then they can still access this. Okay, well, we got our starfish. I have lost track. Okay, we need to rank up our pastis, that's one thing, and then we needed cold water animals. Well, we have the second one now, but we have to learn the other one. So can we put starfish in here? That should not be an issue, I don't think. I might have messed up, but who knows. Okay, the common starfish has 2 stomachs, 5 eyes, and the ability to drop and regenerate a limb if it is caught by a predator. Oh, cool. It has leveled up. So, what do I want you to focus on? Okay, let's just take a little look at our people here. Okay, let's put you over here. So, feeding, fixing, and gift shop. So, he's kind of a little all-around. I don't know if we're going to learn anything with a gift shop in this one. So I don't really want to do anything. Otherwise, I would probably go for the gift shop, since he's the only one we have currently. And Wade are the one we wanted to look at. You are going to be a fixer, that's for sure. You could do a little bit of cleaning, but I would prefer someone else doing that. Since we don't have that many people. This is our cleaner. We just leveled up a second ago. Feeder, you're definitely going to be a feeder. So we have a feeder. We have a cleaner. Oh, come on. We have a fixer, all of them with trees, so that's cool. You're a little all-roundy. And you are also a little all-roundy. Do we have anything better down here, actually? Staff? Oh, that's this one. And let's see. Feeding and gift shop. You have like 2 and 2. Feeding and fixing. Fixing and cleaning. Feeding, fixing, and gift shop. Feeding. Nothing really amazing that we can't get by leveling stuff up. So I think we're going to wait for now. And then might have some that are going to be... Well, maybe we can choose to have one of them. Yeah, you're going to be feeder. And then we could choose the other one whenever they are gonna level up. So this guy could then, well, that should be the gift shop actually. Wait, you're gonna be feeder. And then we could use an extra fixer actually. Do we have anyone in here that at fixing? Feeding? Well, you have fixing and feeding. Fixing and cleaning. That could be kind of handy maybe. To have someone extra at cleaning. Like an all-rounder, but has cleaning as extra. Okay, let's take that guy. Oh, no, I keep forgetting it's the same window. Let's go in here. Was that you? No. Who did I just... Oh, there's Romeo, right? Yes. So your priority is going to be fixing, but you can still clean a little bit. Aha. And you're going to be feeding, but you can still fix if you want to. This guy is just kind of going to do everything a little bit. And you're going to only focus on fixing, even though she can clean, but I prefer not having that. So, yep. Okay. Something like that. So, ooh, what's going on here? Why did it go down? 56 and... Huh? Was it... Wasn't it fine before? Why have you gone down? Did I turn something off? No, that's not what I wanted actually. Toggle warnings. Well, I already had warnings on, didn't I? So that would be... So it doesn't look like anything's broken. Why did it suddenly go down? Wasn't it fine before? Maybe it wasn't. I am not quite sure. Anyway, let's actually... Oh, no. Can't I just sell the pump? Kind of silly. I should have an option to just sell the pump and not, like... Okay. Maybe that's not an option. What if I just kind of move this then? Must be... Well, I would like to upgrade this to a bigger one. So why are you being... Power pump. See, I want to put it there. And actually... Yes. Okay, well, we are just gonna take you. Hook you up right there for now. I know they can't repair it, but it doesn't matter. We just need to move these things away, actually. Put you there. Then, now, are you gonna let me sell this thing? Thank you. Awesome. Nice. Okay, so now we have our power pump. And... How much room do we want to have for this? Because I want to be able to put as much stuff on this as possible. So, I think I actually want to put it. Could put it there, but it leaves some very little space to walk on because they'll only have this space to walk on. Because I'm planning on putting stuff that sticks out too. So I think we're gonna. Put you there. Oh, no. There. And hook you up. Nice. And then we're gonna take this one. And... I actually didn't put it far enough back as I wanted to. I wanted to put it even further back, so let's take you. Then we're gonna have to put you... Oh, there, I keep right-clicking. There we go. Okay, so now take this and put it there. And we're gonna need the chillers, but we're gonna need more of this. So let's take another large filter, put it there. That should sort everything out. Wow, it didn't actually mean that much. And then we're gonna take our little thing here and we're gonna bend this out like this. Nice, so we can put some stuff behind there too. We're gonna need the chillers though. And for now, we only have the small ones, so let's put those at the ends, like this. So that keeps the temperature just fine. Let's go in here. We only have the small one for now, but I'm thinking could put one of these in there. I'm not sure exactly how these works together. Putting helps achieve a higher water quality, but how do you know if it's better to put one of these in than this? Because we don't know how much higher. Okay, we are at 67, so if we put this in there, then we end up at 75. It's going to cost me money, but I want to know how this works. So 67 to 75, so it gave us 7. Put a small one in there. I know it's just a small one, but then if we put a large filter instead, that only brings it up to 71. So a protein skimmer is definitely better. Okay. Even a small one. So why would you have both? I'm not quite sure, actually. Okay, well, let's put that in there. That brings us up a little bit. And then eventually we're going to exchange it for a big one if we get it. There we go. That should sort this out. So now it's fine. Now I want to put our little starfish. Yep. Let's put some of these in here. How's that affecting things? Temperature is fine. And it shouldn't really affect the water quality much. Where is it, actually? And oh, there's one. There's the other one. I can't see it. Okay, but we have two of them. We should have plenty of room to put more. What info do we have? It does cost a little bit in size. It didn't really hurt the water quality. It actually brings up the water quality because these guys has a positive effect on it. So that's cool. Okay. Well, we have a couple of them. How much does this one take up? Oh boy, that's a big one. 9 to 16. I'm not sure I want this in this tank, actually. I think we're gonna want to build a new tank for this. And they will eat anything that's small. Yeah, we are definitely giving that a new tank. So for now, I think we're just gonna put a couple more of these starfishes in here. There we go. So we have 4 of them now. Okay, Tobias has leveled up. Feeding, fixing, and gift shop. I kind of wanted him to be the gift shop. But I don't know if he's gonna be... if we're gonna get a gift shop in this. I think he's the first one we have seen with that ability, actually. Because in the very first campaign, we didn't get anyone who had cleaning or gift shop or anything. They only had feeding and fixing. Then in a later campaign, we started getting some that actually had cleaning. And that's the same time when cleaning got introduced. So let's assume we're going to get the gift shop at some point here. So we're going to let him work at the gift shop whenever we get one. Wow, look at all this. Science points. Awesome. Going to bring us in a big water skimmer soon. And my prestige is going up, which is awesome. So these guys don't really need anything specific, right? Growth time increases by 1 each day that all requirements are met. Will grow to 7 after 3 days. It's interesting it doesn't say 3 to 7 here like it does with the fish. Because you could even easily overlook this. So that means we're going to get 4 times 4. That's 16 extra from this when these grow up. So that means 88, 92 or something like that. 94 actually, I think. So it's a good thing I don't have anything else in there. What about the other ones actually? Do they grow up? Yay! Large protein skimmer. Awesome. We might need some lights, but let's go for the padded bench, but just for the fun of it. I don't know what if we're gonna need lights for any future animals. So what was it I was just thinking about? Oh yeah, I wanted to see if this one levels up. Nope. It doesn't level, so I don't have to worry about that. Okay, my prestige is actually kind of going down, which is not so good. Well, I'm thinking we want to put something in here. Is there anything we haven't put in here? Well, these shells, actually. Put you there. Put one there. And... small rocks, rubble. Oh, I hope we're gonna get even more stuff we can play around with, actually, later. Oh, palm tree also gives us prestige, actually. That kind of look nice right there, I'm thinking. Let's put a knight that. And then... oh, decorations. Do have this net. Any natural place to put that? We could kind of just have it here. People can walk in here and they can still see stuff. Might not be too good though. Nope. Anywhere where I would want this. Well, could kind of just have it against the wall, I guess. Kind of like just a decorative measure like this. There we go. Aha, that should help a little bit with prestige, hopefully. Okay, what does it say here? Okay, our cuckoos have grown. Okay, let's close these down so it doesn't show me anymore.